Now to the two left out parliament seats. Sri Mahesh Sahu, a senior legislator from Palahara, would be our local candidate from the Dhenkanal parliamentary seat. Ms. Chandrani Murmu, the young technocrat from Kyonjur, will be our Lok Sabha candidate from Kyonjur parliamentary seat. BJD has promised 33% for women, and I am happy to say we shall stand by our promise.